Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Yakuza Like a Dragon. Hey, we talked to you before. I wonder what sub stories. That's the old guy who's friends with that kid. Was he saying he was gonna get a present?
Hey.
Yo, you find friends for the kid?
Cool.
Oh, hey there. About that. Any idea what kids like these days? Well, I just couldn't think of anything he would like. Figure maybe you know about more about that. You even ask him what he likes and stuff. Well, I do see him reading books a lot, but he's kind of reserved on that front. I think that could tell me those sorts of things.
Sure.
What to do? Anything come to mind? I feel like homemade goods the way he put the kid a book if he reads a lot so he could be cool, right? You really think a kid today would want a bookshelf?
No.
I think that's what's more important is that you put thought into it. Well, that's fair.
So jana.
Bookshelf shouldn't be hard to make. Let's go with that. Cool. A bookshelf will. Good luck with that.
Oh no.
Well, I know it's a bit selfish for me to ask, but you think you can help me out with this bookshelf, even just gathering materials? Oh.
Sure thing.
What do I gotta f- Oh man, thank you. Tools, if I can leave the wood and nails to
yeah.
You. Yeah, you got it. I'll meet you back over here first when I'm done. Okay. Alright, wooden nails. Where would I find those? So my question is, this game likes to do a lot of, likes to help out a little bit. I was hoping to find some blue... Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize you had street names. I don't know. Find wooden nails. Like, one of my thoughts is just fight people. Which is always an option. But, I don't know much about that thought. I doubt people will just carry nails and such. So it's very, just, out of the blue. Where am I going? I need to go south to find the public urinator now. We're going to go ahead and hit that side mission up to see if we can just... Excuse me? Oh! The game didn't render in yet. Okay. Oh, come on! I found the berserker. Alright, let's talk to this kid. Hey, you heard about the... Kappas? I know what a kappa is. Who doesn't know kappas, right? No, I haven't. Tell me about them. Remember, there are 10 kappas hiding in Yokohama. If you snap a picture of each one, you'll have good luck. You know what kappas right here, though, right? They're cute. They got a cute butt, but I wonder what the other kappas' butts are like. Kappas? Oh yeah, that cop asked me to catch a public urinator. He should be around here somewhere. Doubt he'll just pop up randomly though. Wait, there's four of them. I thought there was just one guy. Maybe I could just judge the cult by the prosecutor. The guy on the far left, because you do crouch down a little bit. Oh, he's fishing.
Yo.
I failed. You want something? Nope. Sorry, I thought you were somewhere else. Well, thanks a lot. Sheesh. That was a mistake. Now what about those other guys? There you go. It's too late now. I guess I'll catch him next time. So... Can I just... Okay, I have to come back to it. I'm a little bit baffled what to...
Whoa! What the hell's going on there? This is a freaking dump.
I didn't mean to find a sub-story. Again.
Supposedly it's a pawn shop.
What?
Huh? Pawn shop? Looks more like a hoarder's house. They really getting customers like that?
I've never seen anyone buy anything from here. It's such an eyesore. Officials from the public office have had to come talk with the owner a couple times now. The owner said it was all merchandise, and that he'd sue if they tried anything. They haven't been able to reach an agreement since.
Merchandise, huh?
Oh, it smells terrible, and it attracts all sorts of bugs, too. It's a nightmare. Oh, I wish they'd do something about it.
Definitely would be rough to have this in the neighborhood. Hopefully it won't be long.
Okay. Is there anything I can do? I know we're doing a lot of sub-stories so far to start off, but I see the blue door, so I'm really curious. I'll have to go to the other side of that. I mean, I kind of want to, but I gotta have armor and accessories to do the next part. So, let me do some grinding, get some money, I'll be right back. Alright, I saw this place over here. What is going on here? Huh?
Oh.
You'll never get stronger with a stance like that. I'll show you how it's done. Pull out the board and get ready. Huh. Hey, we need boards. Oh, that's what we're here for.
Hmm?
We're practicing karate, huh? Do I need whippersnapper there? Oh, yeah. That one guy wanted a bookshelf he's building. Maybe I can have something.
Sup?
Oh, those boards, we need to build a bookshelf. Well, we're using these for our training, actually. If you feel like you prove an adequate substitute, that would be agreeable. Alright. So those boards. Good to hear. Oh, I didn't heal! This is the same.
Not a loser. Okay.
Oh, this may be a horse.
I got this.
Okay, I did a lot of damage. Oh, I lucked you there. Alright, I get rid of two. Listen up, we're going back to basics. First we're going to run. Oh, we got the boards, we still need the nails. The boards, right? Take how many you need. These are all mine now. How are we going to find nails is my question. And the main reason why I even came over here wasn't for this quest. I was going to go back to the bar to see if we could get anything good going on. So I can't bond with either one right now. Can I bond with you? I feel like I could always get an appealing level 4. I only need Oh no. Oh, I can't do the karaoke stuff yet. Let's get out of here. Well, dang it. This is not going anywhere as I expected it to today. Like, I expected to get a lot of stuff done. The equipment was, let's see if this woman shop has anything we can use. gozaimasu. Job? Looks like a bartender? Loafers. Okay, I can get a pair for somebody. That's all I can.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
I'm in good shape.
Yeah, you are. But we're still struggling money-wise. I think everybody needs to be max equipped before we go to this point, so I'll see you guys in a minute. During my grind for money, Nappa did gain a level. I mean, you know how levels are for basic stuff. They're not really that good.
Like those are dangerous. The bacteria multiply faster.
Oh, I won't. I'm guessing you've made that mistake before.
No way. I got more pride than that. I don't do bacteria.
Oh, yeah? So what if someone tossed out an unopened bento?
Yeah, well, that would be...
Alright, I get it.
He's so close to his level, but... Alright, so the real reason why I came back here, I wanted to rematch for this. Alright, so... We're back to this. Alright, I think it's the guy on the right. Alright, it's him.
Yo.
Little take a little... What? Man, if you're doing what I think you're doing, you better stop. Hey, what? I splattered myself. Well, I'll take it you're a public urinator, then. Oh, is that what you think of me? Treating me like some kind of criminal? Dude, you are a criminal. Anyone who can think they can sprinkle wherever they want, wherever it wants, definitely won't set up the world. Who cares? It's not affecting anybody. It's not projecting your problems on me. Complaining. People have been saying you're pointing the river. It's friend of the Nutrients, come get some. Is that...
No.
Exactly what the cops are after you. Now cut the crap out. Boy, you really want to rain on my parade, don't you? Well, I have, sir, a gift. Let's fight! I mean, we knew this was coming, right?
You're going down.
Nah. I'm not even touching a button. 20 minutes? I mean... Level 9?
I'm up!
I don't have to do anything, what would I? $1,000. I mean, I'll take the 1,000. It's kind of lame.
Ah, nuts.
Alright, now come along quietly. And zip it up, man. Be decent.
Well, I guess that's quite a quick one.
Well done, Kasuga-san. You've done a fine thing.
I try.
But why are you so dead set on urinating in there?
Haven't you ever wondered what it's like to drizzle into nature's sweet embrace? You get me, right?
Nope, not at all.
All right, weirdo, let's hear the rest at the station.
Damn! Looks like my luck's run dry.
Just like a bladder.
Thanks for being so cooperative. Here's a little something for helping out our investigation.
Come on, money! Freak is that?
You see any other suspicious individuals, you contact and you get a move on.
You didn't give me money. It's the main reason why I've been doing these side quests, side sub-stories today, not side.
Well, that's over.
Oh, no.
To be honest, I kind of have to take a leak, too.
No. Don't you do it.
No, better just find a restroom.
A golden opportunity. Y'all know what a golden shower is, right? If you don't look it up. We'll figure it out one day. going on here, though? It's not merchandise. None of it's trash. But spilling from your property. Surely you can't mean. I think you never heard of a little thing called roadside business. Lots of places have flags and signs outside. You have a problem with those? I wish people from the welfare office would treat me like they do everyone else. I like his hat. Wait, we're still not done talking. So that's the owner of the pawn shop. Not too big of picking up, is he? Oh, what am I gonna do?
Hey.
He owns that dump, huh? Yeah, excuse me. Who are you? I'm Kasuga. I'm new in town, but it sounds like neighbor pretty up in arms. So you're Kasuga. Wait.
Hey.
Indeed. I've heard rumors about you from many of the city's homeless. I'm a huge guy on New Sink of Costco with even bigger hair. I'm actually in welfare services, so I have a lot of connections with the homeless. But wow, I never thought I'd meet you. I guess I'm making a name for myself here. Too bad it's for the wrong reasons. I'm Kondo, I work for the Public Division of Welfare. Sounds like you have a lot on your hands. Well, the nature of the job, still this place is a real thorn in my side. He's saying it's a pawn shop, right? Correct. The owner, Gomi, keeps saying all the trash in his merchandise, which of course prevents us from moving it. He only did a pawn shop at one point. After his wife passed, became on a recluse, and the shop turned into a trash pit to see
him. Wow.
I don't know if it's because I'm younger than him or what. Yeah, I'm sorry. Refuses to listen to a word I say. Now I'm caught between angry hoarder and angry neighborhood. And even I'm starting to feel bad.
Arnold?
Say, maybe you could try to reach out to him. Why would I do it? Had enough of me or neighborhood folks past me. I think maybe a new, more intimidating face to get it to the street. He'll probably could get a nice picture. Sure about that? No one's had a curveball for my best friend. Even the rewards you for it, so you can help for the sake of the city. You know what? Let's go ahead and do it. Pick your hands full.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Thank you. Right away. Wait, I gotta do it now? What? I never would have guessed it would be the same. Huh? Who are you? You look like a Yakuza. Oh, I see. So even a welfare office is in their pocket. Is that it? I'm not sure what you're getting at. Kasuga has recently moved in. You had to express your feelings about the state of your shop. I'll bet. Come on, a Yakuza through and through. And I'm a Yakuza. I'm just another citizen like
Sup?
You. So tell me. Where's that guy going? You're the one cleaning all this crap up. It's not crap. This is a pawn shop, and that is all respectable merchandise. I'm not getting rid of it. Yo, doesn't he look like he's too big on changing his tune? You sure it's stubborn? Who's on that will win this guy over? I mean, that's the answer. Well, if he's going with the merchandise angle, then maybe.
Sup?
There's your cell, right? That's right. Quality merchandise is not trash. It's not even throw it away. Then how much do you want for it? Huh? Ooh, I gained a good level there. I need that. If I buy it, it's all mine. I can do whatever I want with it. So how much do you want? 10 million. Not a yen. Really?
Eh?
How do you figure all this trash was 10 mil? What are you gonna do about it? You really gonna buy it, Kasuga? I can't buy it for 10 mil. You know what? Sure, why not?
Got it.
Yeah, come on, you can't fool me. Oh, I see. You gotta say, you get it there for a second. But we ain't done talking here. So this is coming. Gotta get chased off.
No.
Nah, I don't think he's looking to chase us.
Hmm?
He wants to fight? You pushed me on the edge. I'm going to protect the shop. It's mine, you can't take it away from me. I'm sure you'll never bother me again. Yikes, this is definitely first. No way out of this one. Die? You're not killing me, dude. Menacing man.
Yeah.
You're level 9. Just
take your best shot. Now. Watch this.
You just hit me for what?
Let's go.
Another grand, I'll take it. No level, unfortunately, but we'll take the 1,000 that we definitely need to upgrade our character.
Oh, damn it.
Hey, you ever thought about getting rid of all this trash?
But it's not just trash. It's memories of my wife.
memories?
I used to run this place with my wife. We didn't make much, but life was good.
Right. I heard this place used to be legit.
Then one day, my wife collapsed while tending the store. By the time they found her, it was too late, and she passed on. Despite her health, she worried about the shop until the very end. And the worst part is that I was off goofing around while my wife was hard at work here at the shop. I've never forgiven myself. It's my fault she's gone. If I had just been at the shop that day, she would have lived. To think I wasn't there for her.
Gomi-san.
I tried to keep the place going by myself, but then a thought crossed my mind when I was helping a customer. What if she appraised this? How might she have felt about it? I asked. Thinking about it that way, I started to see everything in this place like it still had a little piece of her. But from then on, I got too scared to throw anything away. I feared I might end up throwing her away somehow. Next thing you know, the store's looking like this. I kept telling myself it was merchandise, but I could never bring myself to sell it. I knew I was being unreasonable, but I just... I can't say goodbye to these things. They're all I have left of her!
Yeah, I get how you feel. And I'm sure it was tough losing your wife. But what about all that your wife worked so hard for, huh? What about that? I didn't even notice this place was a shop until someone pointed it out to me. All I saw was a pile of trash. The place you two worked so hard to protect is so covered up, nobody even knows it's here. If anything has a memory of your wife in it, it's none of that shit out front. I'd say it's the shop itself, yeah?
Oh, Gomi-san, I think maybe it's time to bring this place back to its former glory.
Oh, Kyoko!
That made me sad. I didn't want to be sad today.
I've contacted the office. They'll be out here to start cleaning up soon.
I'm so sorry for letting things get like this.
Might want to tell that to your neighbors instead of me. What are you gonna do now?
I'm going to get everything looking like new, and open up shop again.
I like that.
My wife gave her all for this place. If she's still watching over me, I should make sure it's something we can both be proud of.
Yeah. Maybe I'll stop by and pay you a visit sometime.
Kasuga-san, thank you very much.
Give me money.
I think my manager is going to be real pleased after today. Here. This is a token of my appreciation.
Okay, you know what?
Thanks. And
that's an
keep
accessory.
Up the great work at the
I
welfare division.
Use accessories.
If you ever get promoted, maybe you can sneak a little more meat into the pork soup at the soup kitchen.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna take off. See ya.
Yeah. Take care.
This whole sub-story episode has been very interesting, because this wasn't what I had planned to do, but...
I should give this cleaning up thing a shot one of these days.
So we've done the first four sub-stories now? We're almost done with the fifth one? Oh, we can actually go to the pawn shop now. Let's, you know what, while we're here... Good to see. Here to buy. Oh, I can sell too? Oh, that. Work overalls. You know what? I need two of those. Alright, now we have no money again. The goal of getting everybody equipped is part of the main goal here. So the next thing we're going to do is we do have the other side of the story. It's weird that for some stories we're kind of... Heck, we're also the first seven done without even really meaning to. The next one is down in this direction, so I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, second's up. I want to play.
Yeah?
What are you doing? What do you want? That's a baseball bat. Come on, man. Just need a teeny tiny bit of money for our allowance. We can use his nails. His nails, these will work. The heck? What are you looking at, old man? You got something to say?
No.
Nah, I got nothing. I thought I could take some of those nails off your hands.
Huh?
The heck are you talking about? Come on, guys. Kill this clown. Vivid imagination. What are you guys trying to do?
You're going down.
I don't want to change anything too fancy. Just
okay.
Normal.
Let's go. Have fun with this.
Alright. Fire didn't really do anything. That's okay.
Weak. Check this out.
They're kind of weak. I accidentally killed somebody.
Alright. I'm up.
We're in it now.
So it's a manslaughter, is that right?
You wanna fight?
Dang, that kinda hurt. Fast street thug.
Let's go.
So, want to try that again? No thanks. We've had enough. We're sorry. Thank you so much for saying about that. How can I repair you? Don't worry about it. It's all I need. Alright. You got the nails. Take money! We need money! We're broke! Alright, about the wooden nail. We gotta go back over here. Where's over here? Oh, over there, there. Okay, see you in a second. Alright, let's go talk to our buddy over here to see if we make the bookshelves real quick.
Hey.
You're the wooden nails you asked for. You gotta pull the nails out, though. What do you mean, pull them out? Huh? You got wooden nails like that? Well, you said you didn't have money, so... I see, so it means to put them together.
Hmm?
Oh, nothing. You really thought it's out of the box is all. It's no big deal. Let's build a bookshelf. I mean, you guys are broke. You don't have much of a...
Hold on!
Hey, don't put so much force into it. Cat. Ow, the board split. No sweat, there's plenty of them. Book holder. It's done. We got to have the bookshelf. Well, it's a hard part done. I have to give it to him. I think we have the bookshelf man. Old bum like me. He might just throw it out in the end. Look, you come this far, so why get cold feet now? Worry's not going to change anything. And here he is anyway.
Whoa.
Well, dude. What's wrong, mister? Are you okay?
Oh.
Who are you?
Yeah.
That's Kasuga. Don't worry about me. The old man can something to tell you.
Huh?
Huh? Me?
Mm.
It was your birthday, so I built bookshelves for you. You told me you liked books, remember? I hope you like it.
Arigato!
You remember that I like to read. This is incredible, I'll cherish it forever. Really? I mean, if you're happy, then I say it's worth the effort. I mean...
Well,
it matters.
Arigato na.
Thanks for helping me out. I wish I had a way to pay, but you don't have to do that. In fact, I'm pretty good mood, so why don't we go get some grub? But, you sure about that?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. course. How's Izaki Road sound? Sounds good to me. I'll get ready. Why don't you go on ahead? Yeah, sure thing. Who are you? I don't like this. Why is someone stalking me? So it's not done yet? Huh.
Harry story. Where'd that come from?
Sure, whatever.
I was at a laundromat a little while back, and as anyone would, I put my clothes in the dryer. When there was about 5 or so minutes left, my cell rang, and I went outside to talk.
And?
For 10 minutes, I hung up and went back inside. The dryer was still going. And the time left? 30 minutes.
Whoa, that is freaky.
Did you extend the time or something? Of course not. Why would I do that? Man, no good dryer shrank my favorite shirt because of that. The thing got all tight. Still wore it, though.
You still wore it?
Didn't think this story could get scarier, but...
The heck just happened?
Hmm?
This isn't what I... Oh, no.
Huh?
Hey, wait, the bookshelf is waiting. That's... Oh. Wait a minute! This is the bookshelf we made. Well, I had a feeling this might happen. I'm just a bummer for all. Yo, enough without that. The bookshelf is the problem. Us homeless folks aren't exactly accepted by the rest of society. Then we're smelling good for nothing, capable of lashing out doing for nothing. But someone like me belongs to the trash. Sorry, I lost my appetite. We'll went together some other time. Seem pretty damaged. Probably gonna check one. Man! You know what? Next time on Yakuza Dragon, let's get some stuff done.